Hi, Aruba is known for its beaches, its hotels, and also its friendly people. But today I'm gonna take you two of my personal favorite spots in Aruba. Let's go! Our first stop is at the Bushi Ribana Gold Mill Ruins. In 1824, gold was first discovered here in Aruba by a young boy called Willem Rasmey. The gold industry lasted about a century and produced roughly 3 million pounds of gold, an equivalent of $60 billion. If you're feeling lucky, keep your eyes open. You should never know what you might find.
Spaans Lagoon, or translated Spanish Lagoon, is a narrow inland bay on the west coast of Aruba with a length of 2 kilometers and covers an area of about 170 acres. Spanish Lagoon has a somewhat unique ecosystem, that of a wetland. There is a narrow trail on the west bank of the bay that leads you to a mangrove forest, past an abandoned aloe plantation, and right under the highway bridge.
Isn't this relaxing?
Just north of the Spanish Lagoon, there's a small passage between the hills and the coral caves, the France Pass, or Frenchman's Pass. According to folk tales, this was the place where French soldiers fought the local Indians in the early 1600s.
Folk tales have reached such mythical proportions that locals don't even dare to pass here, let alone camp here or pass here at night.
Near the Frenchman's Pass, there are also the remains of another gold mine, the Balashi Gold Mill.
This gold mill had its boom period at the beginning of the last century. For its time, it was considered a super modern gold mill. Mind you, it even generated its own power. Gold quartz was brought here from every corner of the island. Think about it, it must have been great. Well, that was about it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Visit Aruba soon.
Seven reached such mythical proportions.
God help you all.